Anticipation leads me to make bad decisions. For someone, therapist thinks I wanna blurt out something I probably shouldn't say, but I've got so many questions about that day. And I know I'm just stalling the inevitable crash and burn, trying to calm my nerves. What keeps me from getting sleep is if I picture you instead of sheep. And I keep counting, I keep counting on the patterns to repeat. I wanna blurt out something I probably shouldn't say, but I've got so many questions.